All right, drivers, clean start on the sound of the tone. All right, we're on. Eric will take a quick look and as I know, front straight will tie up and out. Eric and Daniel. Meantime, Jason and Eric trying to make a run away from it. Here comes Mel from the back spot. He said, I want that transfer spot. I know him and Eric can race together for a while. They touch. Looks like Kurt's going to get the benefit from that. He does, up in the third spot. Your leader is Jason. Has half the track right now. Jason, Eric, Kurt, Garrett, Mel, Daniel. Keep it clean, guys. From D-Main. All right, we have Jason, Eric, Garrett, Mel. Your battle for the lead, Joey. Number 13, down the back straight. That's the battle for the lead. Mel now in third place again. Same lap, all three, four, all five guys still in the same lap. So that's a battle. Eric now taking the point. See, I want that transfer spot. Watch it going high. It's clear. All right, Zimmerman out front, followed by Jason, followed by Garrett. All on the same lap. Number 13, the lap of the plane. That's your leader. The goal 8 down the back straight to second place. Garrett now in the third. That's the all-white car. Now having one little bad lap there. Brought him back a little bit. Your battle. Let's find it. There's your leader. Cross line. Second, third cross line. Garrett now saying, how's my car working? I'm chasing down Jason. That's going to be for the transfer for 2 minutes to go. His nose in there too. Mel got his car working again. Garrett, oh, looks like Jason's out catching back up to Eric. Eric had a bad lap there. And there's our shot for the lead. First, second, and third across the line. These guys are going, they hit each other. And here comes Garrett, says, come on guys, go at it. I'm gonna take it. Garrett a little bump on the Eric in the second now. Wow, it's Jason Garrett. Garrett, find your leader. There he is, back straight away. Garrett in second. All right. The 08 and an unmarked car. That's first and second. Eric Zimmerman trying to make it up. Says, I had first, I had second, now I got third. What's going on? 1:15 to go. Your battle up front right now. One and two. Down the back straight. Jason and Garrett. Garrett keeping a little bit too tight. One makes a mistake, the other makes a mistake. What problem? He's got a little bit too tight. 1 minute to go. Jason now stretches out about 4 feet. Garrett gets in the corner real good. He can't get to come off the corner. Oh, a red car, that is first and second right behind you. Mel trying to make up a lap and move in. Zimmerman in third, Daniel in fourth, Mel in first. Your battle down the back straightaway. Garrett hangs it on the pipe. Mel says, you know, I'm fast, but I'm kind of back here a little bit. He's going to keep it clean. Let those two race it for the win. In the meantime, Eric slowly working his way back up. He wants his transfer spot back. 20 seconds to go. Jason out front. Garrett might start to run a little bit wide here to make sure he guarantees a transfer with 13 seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. There's your leader. Down the back. Second down the back. Eric down the back. Couple more laps here. There's the tone. So keep running, guys. Keep running. Thank you. Yeah, so that's what comes around the line and shows me. Alright, we are all done. Taking that top three guys all on a 59-402 with a 1, 402 with a 9, and a 403. Jason and Garrett, you are our transfers. Mel missing it by about 300.